dogs are backing each other, you really want to expect the same level of steadiness, with the dog that's honouring remaining still on the flush. By doing this, you'll ensure maximum safety for the guns.